season 1957, the Rawlings Gold Glove Award has been the benchmark by which all defense is measured. Over the past 60 years, the coveted award has been bestowed on some of the greatest defensive players in each position. The award remains the highest symbol of defensive excellence and ultimately determines who is the finest on the field. In the 1960s, the minor league baseball accolade was known as the Rawlings Silk Glove Award. The 2011 season marked the return of Rawlings honoring minor league baseball players for their defensive prowess. The Rawlings Gold Glove Award recipients at minor league baseball level were selected among qualifying players from the 10 domestic-based full-season leagues around the country. Today, Rawlings is proud to honor one of the best performances by a second baseman throughout all of minor league baseball. With a 988 fielding percentage, lightning fast reflexes, having turned 78 double plays last season, and one of the best fielding ranges in the game, Daniel Brito of our Clearwater Threshers is the statistical definition of the Rawlings Gold Glove Award caliber second baseman. Based on his all-around defensive ability, Rawlings is happy to present the Rawlings Gold Glove Award once again to Clearwater Threshers second baseman Daniel Brito. Presenting the award is minor league baseball president Pat O'Connor, who is accompanied by Phillies minor league field coordinator Tris Krube, manager Marty Malloy, and Florida State League president Ken Carson. Clearwater, please stand up and salute one of the very best defenders in minor league baseball last season, 2018 Rawlings Gold Glove Award winner.